Next, we'll take ninth question. Given A equal to 3, N equal to 8, S equal to 192, find D. There should be N written. Okay, because N value they have given. In your textbook, you write it as SN. SN you have to write, or S8 you have to write. Okay. So I'll correct it here. S8 it is. Solution. This one is very direct problem now. Using SN equal to 2A plus N minus 1 into D into N by 2. This N by 2 is multiplied with this bracket. You can write it in the beginning or at the end. Anywhere you can write it. Because multiplication is commutative. A into B is equal to B into A. S8 is given. So I'll write here 192. 2 into 3. Plus 8 minus 1 into D. Here N is 8 by 2. 2 1s are 2 4s are. Six plus 7D into 4. You can cancel 192 by 4. 4 1s are 4 4s are 16. 3 will remain 32. 4 8s are 32. So 48 equal to 6 plus 7D. 48 minus 6 equal to 7D. 42 equal to 7D. D is equal to 42 by 7. D is equal to 6. D is equal to 6.
10th question.
Given L equal to 28, S equal to 144, and there are 9 terms Find A. Solution. L is 28 means AN is 28. AN equal to L equal to 28. There are 9 terms. Means N is equal to 9. S9 equal to 144. You You have to find A is equal to how much. About D, they have not mentioned. Neither they have given nor they have calculated, nor they have asked us to calculate. We have to make use of Sn equal to A plus An into n by 2 formula using Sn is equal to n by 2 into A plus An. Sn is 144. N is 9. So 9 by 2. A we have to calculate, keep it as it is. Last term or An is 28. Write it as it is. 9 1 ja. 9 16 ja. 9 16 ja. Now 16 into 2 is equal to A plus 28. Therefore, A is equal to 32 minus 28. So A is equal to 4. A is equal to 4.